There we go. Easy, girl. I'm nearly there. Let's go, girl. Giddy up.
Welcome back, sir.
So, what do you have for me?
Wait, boy.
All right, let's have a look. Done. Okay. Yep.
I hope you make good use of that.
Boy, the things I can make with this.
I hope you make something pretty with that. Pleasure doing business with you.
All made to measure. Dakota, tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about everywhere. Best way to source the skins. You won't see it in any books, but there is such a thing as an albino bighorn ram. Very rare. Only find them in the Grizzlies. Good choice. I can travel faster with this stall in tow than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle. It's not about speed, it's about knowing the land. A lot of folk want apprenticed under me. I got no competition. Why would I want some? Every one of my garments is a little different, as every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them. A lot of folk want apprentice under me. I got no competition. Why would I want some? Some of the things folk bring me to work with. Dead squirrels, cats full of buckshot. City folk, eh? I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them. Right, let's see.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load. Thanks.
Let's get.
Easy there. Yep. All right, girl. Yep. Easy, girl. Slow up now. There we go.
Riding this cart around with her singing like
that's crazy.
Get up. easy. Okay, then. Stay here, boy. Stay, girl. Yep. Yeah. Easy now.
Darn.
Come on, girl.
Why don't you pull that mask down before you do any business here?
Mister.
Hey, state your business.
Whoa, now.
Yeah.
Whoa, easy. Yep. For Christ's sake.
Well, that's that.
Okay.
Thank you.
Wait here, girl.
Hey there, mister.
I ain't interested.
Let's go, girl.
Yeah.
Someone help!
Never mind, Dust, you hear?
You just get home safe, ma'am.
Yes, thank you.
Don't quite know what to make of your look there.
Howdy. Guess that's that, Dan.
Say what you want about the people around here. They're friendly. Hey, mister. Slow it up. Sorry, girl. Easy, whoa. Girl, won't take long.
Hard to see how the world's changed when they're traveling.
Damn right. Okay, girl. Yep. There we go. All right, girl. Yep. Easy, easy. Thank you.
damn heat rash is killing me.
Oi.
You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner or sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell him you're gone.
Oh, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against them, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here, quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. Stop just there. Now. There goes your contract. Hey, look! They're trying to flank us!
you when all this is done?
Price don't matter if it's chasing it.
Well, at a certain price, you don't get idiots. Now, boys, get on the getting goo. Just as I was getting my hair in. Finally, some people.
Yeah, you got them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days, running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, a man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But, don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir, no trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and... let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
Then I guess I'll be on my way.
Here. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck. Let's get you looking good. Girl? Okay, there.
Take her. If you're in this state for the federal government.
Thank you, stranger. These raiders are insane.
Get out of here, before more of them show up. Show up, man. Easy. Won't take long, girl.
Come on now.
Come on.
Hey, you're okay, girl. There we go.